This will come in handy.
Here.
This will help your brother.
What is this? No medicine?
This is medicine, dumbass.
You need to talk to my father. He will decide what to do.
You have something for my son. Bring it to me. To talk to me.
This is for your kid. It'll help him.
What is these? The bark of a tree. I was expecting aspirin or antibiotics. I can go find my own tree bark.
I talked to a doctor, and she said this will do the trick. It's just as good as medicine.
If this doesn't work, I will come for you. Now what do you want?
I'm looking for a map that belongs to Marcus.
Those are his things. Take whatever you want.
Fucking worthless. He told me there'd be a map of the tunnels. Marcus kept notes on old native rituals? Well, it looks like he thoroughly investigated them too. It's a map, but I don't think it's the one we're looking for.
No, and I warn you not to be friends with that man.
We're not friends. I just needed his help.
His help? He doesn't help anyone. He's evil, that one. Pure evil. That's why the elders chased him away. I heard that he wanted to recreate the old rituals. The old, terrible rituals of the distant past. He was warned that those rituals only unleash evil, but he wouldn't listen. He kept trying and trying, and then the elders finally had enough. They banished him, told him never to come back.
Why was he fooling around with those rituals?
I need to care for my son. You want answers, you get them yourself, from Marcus.